Yeah, coming out to death threats and all kinds of crazy. You don't even want to know what I've been through.
That's serious now.
Yeah, people were like death threats and seemed like it was bad. Because at first I was really, I didn't know how much I was loved, you know, at first. And I came in and people thought I was strong. I won the head of house. And I was, people thought I was a strong one. I didn't know that. I just felt like I was going to be out in like 1 or 2 weeks. Because it was, you know, I've never been through that kind of experience before. And I already had some things under my belt, even coming into the house. And I felt like Nigerians don't, like, what didn't this guy define for a year? You know, people yeah. already asking me, so what are you doing here? So I felt like I was going to leave. So I didn't even know people loved me that much. But then until when I had, you know, got close to Tega and we just were just acting. Because the fact that it was a reality show didn't mean I brought all my reality on screen. Because I saw camera every time. I wasn't dreaming. But that was like, I could be on set. I could be on set with anyone. So to me, but coming out now, I knew why I was out. And the hatred and stuff, like even someone has to say in my comment, the guy, who I was a guy that was so loved. I feel like in Africa, I'm like probably the most hated guy right now.
After being loved.
After being that loved, it was bad. You know, my mom was crying and all kinds of things has been happening. Because, you know, like, why would you want to kill somebody? Like, I didn't kill anybody. Like, I didn't think it was that serious to
it's a show.
Sending me death threats and stuff. Like, it was really serious. I think that was the reason why I'm out. You know, like, people thought I was also, you know, going to go all the way and telling me, out, you know, their disappointment, especially when I had my psych evaluation and stuff, which I'm glad I did first before even facing the world and stuff. But it's really been tough and it's really been hard.
You had a psych evaluation?
Yeah, I did. Okay. Like,
everybody
you have
does.
To, yeah, you have to before you come face the world. Because I didn't even know how bad it was because I came out, but as soon as I came out, then, you know, I didn't know how bad it was till, you know, a little brief and a little like, yo, guy, he's bad. Like, he's really bad. You didn't even want to know how bad.
But did you think about it when, you know, in the heat of the moment? Did you think about
while
it?
While I was in the show?
Yes.
No, when you're in the show, man, that's a different world on its own. It's like I'm on set. Like, when I'm on set, I'm on set. It, regardless of who I'm playing the part with. Like I said, it was a reality show, but that was not all my old reality right there. So me and Zega stuff was like rehearsed pretty much in script. Like, I knew what it was. Something that started in the show, I was going to end the show. As soon as you open the door, you came into, most people haven't been there before. Once you open the door and you're in the house, it's a different world in its own. You have to just leave in that world. You can't do both. It's going to
mess up. Would you say it's rehearsed or circumstantial? Maybe it's two people finding themselves and somehow.
No, like, rehearsed mean we knew what we're doing. It was pretty, like, we just knew. Like, it wasn't anything. Like, I wasn't, my intentions, like, I could have an intention to, you know, say a joke to you, but you might take it offensive, but that was not my intention. So my intention was pure. It wasn't harmless at all. Coming out now, I know the report, like, oh, wow, I shouldn't have done that.
Are you sorry about it?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Like, extremely sorry. Like, I'm sorry to, you know, the family of Tega, the husband, Angel. Like, I had different kinds of circumstances in the house that just made me look like, you know, what I was not. And people suddenly forgot about, you know, the happy moments, which is life. But I'm extremely sorry. Like, knowing how far I would have gone if it wasn't for